Hello and welcome to Daily Tip. Today's tip is a very, very beautiful one, and it is be present. You need to be present to your situation. You need to be present to your relationship with God. You need to take it very, very seriously. You need to be present to your family. You need to be present to your work. You need to be present to your environment. Be aware of what is happening, and you need to give everything that is in your life 110%, if there's anything like that. Give it all the attention that it needs. We see an example of this in the first reading, where Elijah is coming back to God to complain about all that is not going well. But God tells him, go back and do what you're supposed to do. Go back and anoint somebody to succeed you. And then in the gospel, Jesus tells us, we should not allow anything to distract us. If there's anything that has become a source of distraction, you need to cut it off, because you need to be present to your situation. There may be good, bad, and ugly situations in your life, but in all of this, you need to be present to it, because it is only through these things that you can become victorious, that you can become that which God has created you to be. So I want to leave you with a question. Are you afraid of failure, or are you motivated by success? Are you afraid of failure, or are you motivated by success? Leave me a comment, and I pray that God's grace will be tipped in your favor today. God bless you.